Fragments of a Zechariah scroll were found at the Dead Sea. These fragments were dated approximately to the year 132 AD. An interesting find, which shows that this writing already existed at that time.